President Aquino has certified as urgent House Bill 6546, which aims to provide funds for the modernization of Weather Bureau PAGASA. Among the bill's notable co-authors is Aquino's predecessor, former President Gloria Arroyo, and her son Dato. Deputy Palace spokesperson Abigail Valte says the additional funds for PAGASA are needed to purchase rain gauges and Doppler radars to help predict rainfall and flooding in the country.